For the lateral walking planks, you're going to start in a plank position. Goal here is to keep your core super tight and not let your hips move, and you're going to move to the side. So you're going to start, hand goes out, core stays tight, and then you're going to move with your feet, and then step across, and we are just moving in that lateral direction. Again, keeping our core nice and stable in through here. We don't want to see a lot of excessive movement into our hips.